Texas State Representative John Cyrier will not seek re-election. He represents District 17, which includes Lee, Bastrop, and Caldwell counties. In a statement, Cyrier said after nearly 15 years, now is the right time for him to take on new opportunities. Tomorrow is actually the first day candidates can officially file for office in the state of Texas.